Now we have started our chapter number 3, that is greater than, lesser than and equal to. Okay, what we have started our chapter number 3, greater than, lesser than and equal to. In this, now today's topic will be ascending orders. What is the meaning of ascending order? From largest to greater, to smallest to larger, here smallest to greater, chote se bada. You can see here that we are just going upwards. यानी कि यहाँ छोटा है, जो first step है, वहाँ से लेकर सबसे higher step पर जाना है. यानी कि छोटे से बड़ा. ठीक है? तो what is the meaning of ascending order from smallest to largest? और जिसको हम increasing order भी कहते हैं, जिसको हम क्या कहते हैं? Increasing order. यानी कि ऊपर जाना. Increasing यानी छोटे, छोटा, 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 छोटे, छोटे, छोटे steps लेकर सबसे ऊपर जाना. Now take an example. I think you have understood the meaning of ascending order means छोटे से बड़ा, छोटे से बड़ा. Now I am writing some of the number here like 8, 5, 10, 2, 6. ठीक? This is the number that I have written. Now we have to arrange it in ascending order. As I have told you earlier, ascending means छोटा, फिर उससे बड़ा, फिर उससे बड़ा, then the largest number. So we have to identify the most smallest number. Can you identify the most smallest number? Which is the smallest number here? 5, 8, 5, 10, 2, 6. Which is the smallest number here? I think 2. Yes. So we will write 2 in the first. Whatever the smallest number will be there, that we will write in the first category. ठीक है? Now अब हमने देख लिया कि हमको smallest number मिल गया, that is 2. जो हमारा सबसे smallest number था वो क्या था? 2 था. Now which is left? 8, 5, 10 and 2. Now identify the smallest number here. Which is the smallest number here? 8 is the smallest, 5 is the smallest, 10 is the smallest or 6 is the smallest here? 5 is the smallest number. So we will write 2 then 5. ठीक है? So 2, 5. Now find out the smallest number in these three between numbers. Try to find out which is the smallest number here. Now the smallest number here is 6. So we will write 6 here. Okay? 6 here. Now what is the smallest in this? These two numbers. 8 and the last one is left 10. Okay? So I think it's clear. छोटे से बड़ा यानी कि smallest to greatest. The smallest number is 5, little bit greater is the smallest number is 2, little bit greater is 5, then little bit greater is 6, then again little bit greater is 10 and the highest number is 10. ठीक? Now I am giving little bit difficult. 60 42 36 15 12. Okay? Now चलो ascending order, we know ascending order from smallest to largest, यानी छोटे से बड़ा, छोटे से बड़ा, यानी कि we are going up, we are going up. Now find out the smallest number in these numbers. Tell me the smallest number. Is it 60? No. Is it 42? No. Is it 36? No. Is it 15? No. Is it 12? Yes. The smallest number we will write first, it is 12. Okay? Now in these four, try to find out the smallest number. Is it 60? 42? 36? 15? It is 15. So we will write 15 here. Now try to find the smallest number here. Which is the smallest number? 36. Good. Yeah.